Today's video, I'm here to discuss about skills you need to learn before you even think of migrating to abroad. Whether it be UK, Canada, Australia, Japan, South Korea, USA, France, and many more. These skills are skills that are gonna fetch you extra income. I mean extra income, and guys, you're not gonna regret it. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Preshi Gold. If you're new here, hi, welcome to my channel. On this channel, I share info about UK, life in the UK, skincare, beauty, lifestyle, motherhood, and many more. Without saying so much, let's dive straight into today's video. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel, hit on the bell notification so as to always be the first to get notified whenever I drop a new video on this channel. Guys, see, having skills in abroad is going to fetch you lots and lots of funds. I'm not gonna stop emphasizing on this. I have some of these skills and I have been able to make sometimes 500 to 700 pounds per week aside from my normal salary. This is a job that I do during my spare time and I've been able to make extra income with them. Number one on my list is learn how to drive. You learn to drive and have a driving license before you come to the UK. In that way, it's going to be easier for you to switch your license here in the UK. That was the mistake I made when I traveled to South Korea. I know how to drive in Nigeria, but I didn't get a driver's license, and it took me about $600 to be able to get a new driver's license and also to learn how to drive again, because you have to do an exam and do roadworthiness and all that. The next thing on my list is learn how to make hair slash barb. Hair styling is another thing that take people's fun here in the UK. Guys, I made this hair myself. This is the braid I made for myself, and I braid for people in the UK. If I want to braid this hair for people in the UK, I'm going to charge no less than £160 with my own extension. Or if I just want to welcome you as a first timer and the braid is not as tiny as this, I can charge you like £80. So guys, learn how to braid, learn how to make wig, and also learn how to revamp. Few weeks ago, a lady came to me and said her wigs are bad, she needs to revamp them and all that. I told her that yes, I can revamp your wigs for you. I'm gonna charge you this so amount, but these are skills that you should know how to do, because people can be revamping your hair for you, and some people don't even know how to revamp hair, but they will just tell you that I know how to revamp hair, and they will just destroy your hair. I revamp people's hair and I also revamp my wig. I style hair to my own satisfaction. When I step out and people see my hair and to ask me, where did you make my hair? That's marketing. I'm marketing my talent on myself, and in that way I get clients that I make hair for. So learn how to make hair, barb, go to your professional salons back in Nigeria, learn how to do that. Cornrows is so expensive in the UK. It costs £20 to £50 depending on the sizes you want. Braiding is expensive in the UK. Imagine you having female children in the UK, taking them to the salon, you're going to be spending lots of funds braiding their hair per week or per month. So if you know how to braid their hair, you can do that by yourself. I have two daughters and they are on natural hair. I make their hair every week and it gets old. Imagine me taking them to salon to make their hair. I know how much it's going to cost. The next thing I'm talking about is makeup. Guys, almost everybody goes to parties in the UK, attend a wedding, and many more. Learn how to do makeup for people. These skills are cheaper to acquire in Nigeria because we have makeup artists almost everywhere. Just go learn them and familiarize yourself with how to do makeup. In that way, you can make extra monies by doing makeup for people. The next thing I'm talking about is tailoring. Back in Nigeria, I was a fashion designer. Here in the UK, I make clothes for people. I make extra income making clothes for people. You can do ready-to-wears. You can advertise your product on Shopify, on Instagram, on TikTok, and many more. Learn how to sew clothes because you're going to make extra income with those skills here in the UK. The next thing I'm going to I'm gonna emphasize on is photography, guys. Everybody takes picture in the UK, guys. I take pictures for people and I charge £100 to £400 depending on the kind of photography you want. I develop interest for photography and have to take some courses in South Korea, and now I am a certified photographer. My husband also is a photographer and we take pictures for people. We recently did a pre-wedding photo shoot for couples, my kid's birthday. We did their photo shoot at home. We got the backdrop on Shein, we got lightning and many more. So we do photography, videography, and also we edit them. So guys, if you're in the UK and you're looking for a place to do your photography, I'm available to travel, guys. The next skill is catering and baking, guys. Almost everybody in the UK do parties, so having the skills to make that fantastic African dishes, it's gonna give you extra income. I do catering during my kids' birthday. I did their food, and when the people were invited, at least I was able to get like 3 contacts from them, and I made party jollof rice for most of them that had birthdays for their kids. I do meat pie, I do coleslaw, I do so many, and most of these skills are not hard to learn. You can go on YouTube and also learn them. Baking in the UK is very expensive. Imagine having that skills. You can just make money with it in the UK, because in every family, there's one person celebrating birthday every day, every week, or every month. So guys, having that catering skills and presentation skills is very, very helpful. The next thing I'm talking about is public speaking. Guys, you should learn how to do public speaking, because it's going to help you to stand out among a group of people. So having public speaking skill is going to help you a lot. It's going to help you a lot, especially in parties and conferences and birthday, in weddings and many more. Also, you should learn how to do interior design and decoration. These are top skills that are fetching people money in the UK. In my house, we were able to do some interior design and decorations all by ourselves. And if we had gone to professional stores to do those, we're gonna spend a lot of money. When people come to our house, they ask questions like, who did this for you? Who did that for you? I'd like to have something like this. And we go ahead and say, we did it ourselves. And from there, we've been able to get clients where we are able to showcase our skills. And from there, we are able to earn money. Another thing I want to advise you guys to do is learn to use computer, laptop. Familiarize yourself with Excel, Microsoft Word, PowerPoint, and many more. Because any job you're going for now, they don't even bother to ask you computer literacy, because they believe that automatically you should be able to know. You should have it. You should know how to type faster. And all these things are things that you can learn on YouTube. Computer centers, just working there, and you're not going to pay much. Just go there and learn how to use computer. Microsoft Word is essential, Excel, PowerPoint, so you can be able to use that for your presentation, and these will make you stand out among your peers. So guys, you should also learn to do good jobs. Guys, see, if I'm doing something, I love to do it well. If I want to do something for you, maybe you approach me as a client and I see that this thing, I'm not going to do it well. Guys, I won't even think of the fun that you're going to pay me. I will tell you that, listen, if I do it, it won't come out well. I love to do a job whereby people get satisfaction for their money. I love to do my things well. If I'm braiding clients, I make sure I braid their hair well. And you can see how I have braided my hair. This hair is so lovely. I love to do everything to a perfect level, because doing good jobs, you will get referrals in the process. When you satisfy a customer, automatically they will be able to refer other customers to you. And last on my list is tell people about your skills. Tell people about your skills. Yesterday when I went to church and I styled my hair like this, this is a bunny, and people saw my hair, they were asking me that, oh, we would like to get something like this, where did you make your hair? I told them that I did it myself. I make money from them. Why should I be ashamed of my skill? Tell people about your skill. Do not be ashamed. And in that way, you are going to get more clients to come to you. And there are so many other skills like telephone, laptop repair, mechanic. You should know how to fix cars. You should know how to pump your tires. You should know how to pump people's tire. You should also learn how to drive. Yes. And guys, that's all for today. If you also have other skills, please put them down in the comment section so that people can still see and learn more in the comment section. And if you're still yet to subscribe to my channel, please go ahead and do so. The more you like this video, the more YouTube recommends my videos and channel to others. And do not forget to like, comment, and share. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.